Hey everyone, Dancing Singing Toy Guy here, and welcome to Updates 37, where I share a few updates about what's going on in the Gemmy and what's going to be going on. So the first update is, Golden is not getting better at this point. He is, like, still acting up a little bit. He's, like, swimming in a funny way once in a while. He's twitching a little bit. And I think he's blind as well. Because he's bumping into the glass a lot, and he's having a hard time finding food. So he might not get better at all, and we'll pass, because usually fish don't get better. All they do is get worse. Second thing is, I'm so fucking tired of my parents. Like, they always say no to Gemmy items. Like, it was under freaking $25. I meant over freaking $25. They always complain about it, saying it's too expensive. It's not. To me, I love Gemmy so much, and I know how much, you know, how much hate I'm getting for, you know, not collecting that often. But yeah, it's driving me crazy. It's not me, guys. I promise. My parents, they always say no, which makes me really mad. And if I'm losing friends, it's their fault. And I have a lot of Gemmy friends on YouTube now. I don't want to lose you guys, which is making me pissed off. So I'm going to make sure I suggest them to help me buy me items more often. Third thing is, starting in October, I'm going to be buying some rare items. Not just Gemmy, but rare items. Like, you know, I'm going to be able to start doing that because my parents leave very early in the morning, and they don't come home until very late. So when I come home from school, I'll be able to open the package up, and they're not going to even know it came, and they're not going to even know that I got something. I'm going to, like, throw the package away right away, then give it to them, like, in a bag, in the garbage dump. And I'll give it to the garbage man, I guess.
I'm glad that I'm probably going to be able to get some rare stuff in October without them knowing, unless they start saying yes that often.
It's my money. I'm not spending their money on Gemmy items. I'm spending my money, and they just think that whatever I buy is bullshit. It's not bullshit, though. But it's bullshit because they're not letting me get stuff, and I'm kind of losing friends, which is not good for me. So hopefully, I can start buying stuff in October without them knowing. I just can't receive stuff Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, but Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, they won't be home. They're gonna leave at, like, 8, and they're not gonna be home until, like, 6, and packages come at, like, 9 o'clock in the morning. So, let's hope that, I'll be able to, you know, get home and just open it, and, you know, I will probably just put it in my locker over there, and hide it if it's something they don't like, and then they won't know. And I'll only make videos of it when they're not home. Alright? Anyway, that's about it. Just wanted to let you guys know about a few updates, and, sorry about that. And, Alright? Also, like I said, at the first update, Golden, I don't know if this is going to be with us that longer. The thing is that, Carrie's birthday is coming up. One of my fishes in there, one of the smaller fishes in that tank, his birthday's coming up. She's turning one, and Golden is either going to be sick during that, or he's going to be dead, which will not be good if he passes before her birthday. Which is in 13 days. No, 12 days. Yeah, 12 days till her birthday. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching. Stay tuned to more updates about Golden and others. And stay tuned.